early 80s. I was in a rock band called Doll by Doll. We were a bunch of assholes, but we made some great records. Towards the end of our time, we did one last tour in Ireland. And we were drinking one morning in a bar called the Marble City Bar in the Irish city of Kilkenny. I had my hair in a big long ponytail. I had on my very expensive King's Road leather jacket. I had my drug problems. I had my sheer disrespect for other people. Life was good. But on this morning, I just didn't want to be drinking with the guys in this bar. So I went for a walk on my own, down by the river, in Kilkenny, When I got down to the river, there was a man sitting on the riverbank with his two children who were playing. As I passed this man, he looked up at me and he said, "Hello." I said nothing, I just kept walking. But I thought to myself, why is this Irish bastard saying hello to me? I don't know him. And I just kept on walking down by the river. After a while, I had to turn and walk back the same way by the river. And when I did so, the man was still there. And as I passed him, he looked up at me and he said, "Hello." I said nothing, I just kept on walking. But again, I thought, why is this shithead saying hello to me? I don't know him. And then another voice, deeper inside, said, "What's happened to your life? And you, a man from the Kingdom of Fife, that you can no longer stand to hear a stranger say hello." And that's what this song is about. City of Kilkenny in the month of May. Remember me to the banks of the river where I first noticed I was fading away. Fading away. Just a stood alone in the Irish chill. I was tempted to take my life. The water flashed by like the blade of a knife. The roar of the river rose up to the sky. And I'm eating open, but it won't hear my cry. I'm